Farmington police and the San Juan County Sheriff say protesters who gathered outside the Animas Valley Mall last night remain peaceful. Many took time to stop and talk with protesters. Sheriff Ferrari at one point took a knee alongside a protester, like many officers across the country, in a show of solidarity.